An SMR is a small modular reactor. These plants are small. They're typically between a quarter and a tenth the size of the current operating plants.
The modular part has to do with how you construct the reactor. You can build these modules, and you can do them off-site or you can do them on-site, but you can do a lot in parallel.
So it's typically a reactor that's 300 megawatts output or less, 50 plus years of operating experience built into them.
Whether it's supporting artificial intelligence and the various applications, supporting growth in our industry, there's a big move afoot today nationally to bring manufacturing back to the United States. There are two ways to license a nuclear power plant. The construction permit is the first phase of the two-step process.
Think about building a house. Before you can build a house, you have to go and you get a building permit. Same thing for a construction permit. You're telling the NRC, this is what we intend to do. This is the reactor we want to build. This is where we want to put it, and this is why it's safe to do it.
TVA continuing to develop this project with our partners, de-risk it for the rest of the industry is incredibly valuable. And energy security is national security. There's no more secure fuel source, in my opinion, than nuclear. It gives us one of the highest quality generation sources in our system.